Dirk! You know, Lola?
Granny's always talking about weird stuff.
Hey, Algernon! I heard you wet your bed again.
I do. I get nervous. Jimmy, why are you hitting me right now?
Cross now!
Help me, Jimmy!
Now I'm going to hit you really hard.
Just you wait. You'll be sorry. You better run! If I catch you, you're
having fun!
Get closer!
Hurt him! Make him cry!
Oh, crap. That was cheap. Cheap.
I just love it when someone beats up someone who isn't me! Hurt him! Make him cry! I've been thinking a lot about snails recently. I've already wet myself once this month.
My butt itches.
Okay, people. I want
to
see
you. Go to class!
Stop tickling me and I'll show you.
Cover me! I'm going in! Were there two people in that stall?
To the bathroom.
No more messing around!
So much for the army!
Here it is! Thanks, Jimmy! Here's the cash! I'll tell my mom that not everyone at Bullworth is mean!
And done.
You know Lola? She's really hot.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of arts. amazing work, Chili.
Will you hang out with me?
Oh, hi!
I got them just for you.
Jimmy, you're so nice to me.
You're very special.
That was nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Hopkins. Done and done right.
Dr. Crabblesnitch says he won't tolerate any hooliganism at Bulwark.
No escape from the Trent Man.
I think I focus too much on school.
Hi there.
You gotta be humiliated, right?
You're a complete loser.
Whatever. You're gonna wish you had a bodyguard.
Fight!
Get him! I'm telling.
You're dead.
Cheese is in the hot dog.
Now I'm cardboard. To meet you again soon.
You'll never amount to anything.
That was such a good...
Say one more thing, and I'll...
So, I'm gonna need your help with this. Yeah, all right, let's do it. Thanks!
Receive my application.
Hi!
Much obliged.
That was easy.
I wish someone would cause some trouble.
Why are boys so confusing? I just don't get them.
Thank you.
Go on, Petey. Go cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man.
Ooh, am I, Petey? Oh, you're so cutting. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. Then I'd be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Just knock it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend. Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy. Come on. You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on. This is gonna be fun!
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun?
It is! And you should be grateful you're not the victim for one. I guess. Hey, tell me about this guy. Does he like to go to his own game?
Miss the bell, and I'll make your life hell!
Some new guy's trying to get serious with Russell.
You don't wanna find out what I can do!
I'm coming for you! Never leave a man behind! About two black guys. Yeah, two of them.
You're pathetic.
Man, I gotta stop. Such a whip. I can't believe I switched my meds again.
What's this?
Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Petey. One of life's unfortunates.
Get out of here, you little scum!
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does live on campus.
You jerk!
Ow! Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
Then why shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
But I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor, and I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real Special Army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio, and I'll show you what the Army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
Thank you.